together today. I'm really excited because we've been struggling as a county to get an organized and structured way of engaging the business community in Eldoret. And today, with this Chamber of Commerce and the committee, we have agreed that going forward, we are going to work together, particularly in areas of budget proposal and budget making process, where we have to establish a number of REITs that affect our business community. We are going to now work with them so that they can work with their members and we come up with REITs that are both agreeable to the business community and agreeable to the county government. And that kind of engagement for us is going to be very useful because it means the compliance rate for revenue collection will go up, and two, we shall not need to engage people in running battles to raise the revenue. It will be revenue that is quite agreed upon, and everybody will know they have a responsibility to pay, and the government will have a responsibility to spend that revenue prudently in a manner that is going to help the business community in town.
We want to work with the county government in a structured manner. We don't want briefcase spokesmen to come and bother the county government. Let them channel their grievances because we are the umbrella of the business community. Any grievances, they feel offended, they feel touched, please, we are appealing to the business community as it used to be. We know there was a slowdown, but as it used to be, let's work together, let's negotiate together, let's avoid unnecessary wrangles, unnecessarily locating ourselves where we are not supposed to. We respect each and everybody who is doing business in Eldoret, from a small shoeshiner to a manufacturer, big factories. We want equal space so that we can all enjoy as creators of revenue in Uasin Gishu. Now, we have agreed we are going to work on a tailored program whereby even rates, even licenses fee are going to, and we are appealing. Those ones who have been operating business illegally without meeting the obligation of paying for the single business permit, please, let's come out all and participate in paying the business so that we can have one voice to negotiate for it to be lowered. We don't want to overload the few people who are paying the licenses. We want all to participate. Even let's be a guide for each other.
As a Chamber of Commerce, all the business people, either small businesses, SMEs, or the big corporate institutions in Uasin Gishu and Eldoret region, to register and enroll as members of Kenya Chamber of Commerce and Industry, was Uasin Gishu County.